What is up, boys and girls? How you doing? Welcome to the Lieutenant, whoever wants to pronounce it, War. Day 3. Let's do it. There we go, that's the one we want. Confirm. Let's continue the campaign. Alright, proceed. Let's do it. Okay, let's boogie. We're ready.
Fleet group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Multiple contacts on Dratus, sir. Records show there hasn't been a Tauran presence out here since the war first broke. We can safely assume any Dratus contacts out there are hostile. Blast us away home, Commander.
Affirmative.
Yes, sir. All hands on deck!
I don't know, will we split up our forces? I think we can split up our forces.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Get you in behind. Get you in the middle. Up you a little bit, not much. We'll launch them fighters.
Launching alert vipers.
Get your posture.
Action stations ready.
Ship. Launch them fighters. And we will get your posture up to attack. And we will launch squadrons. Alright, I'm happy with that. Let's see what happens. Right, we will. What will we do? Get assigned a group. This will be Green Squadron. And Green Squadron will defend its carrier. And you will be Black Squadron. And you will defend your carrier too. Moose. Red Squadron, You will defend home base. Group and yellow blue squadron, you will defend home base as well, just in case we get any sneaky peekies behind the cheekies.
Yes, sir. So say we all.
Get the fighters up near the front, because I think we got incoming fighters, so we're gonna need fighter protection. I think everything is good. They're doing a loop. Okay, we got fighters incoming. Go get them.
Understood. Yes, sir. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Commander, multiple new Dratus contacts.
It appears someone really doesn't want us leaving Helios Alpha.
Son of a bitch. That's not what I wanted. Well, that's not what we wanted.
Yes, Commander.
Alright, guys, in no choice, you'll have to face this head on. Let the fighters do what they're doing. We gotta take out these bastards.
On it, Commander. Yes, Commander.
Okay, the fog is fire. He's gonna fire a missile into them. Still haven't identified this guy. I take
Understood.
It he's the same. We'll soon find out.
Fighter squadron is taking fire.
Good job. Good job. Guns, guns, guns. Give him a volley of missiles.
On it, Commander.
What's his damage? Not too bad, actually. His damage is... He's a tough motherfucker. Give him a volley. Give him a volley. What are we dealing with here? We're dealing with, okay, them bastards. Them missiles just missed him, or are they aiming for someone else? We'll wait until we're a little bit closer. What's his damage? He's just about to get hit.
On it, Commander.
Alright, you're feeling the pain now, buddy boy. You're feeling the pain now. Is he dead? I think he might be dead.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, he's about to blow up. His ass is grass. We'll get these guys coming in to support our buddies down here.
So say we all.
Yeah, his ass is grass.
On it, Commander.
Full volley, guys. Give him a full fucking volley.
So say we all.
You're gonna get wrecked, buddy boy. Let me tell ya.
Missile tubes prepped.
Can't be too much left of him. Oh, we got another one. Nice. Let's get over there quickly before the fight's over. Get the fighters, guys. You did. You fucking wiped them out, Phil. Just yeah. Nice. Get that boost on. Form up, get a big massive group of fucking fighters.
So say we all. Missiles incoming!
Oh, shit. Rig for impact. Turn around, take the missiles on the side that we want hit. The little bastards.
Understood.
His ass is grass. The fighters are gonna do him a new one.
Understood.
He might be too far away, but we'll give it a go. We might miss him. No, actually, we'll cancel them missiles. We'll just keep hammering them with the guns. Okay, we're still zooming along nicely. you'll be out of the line of fire. Okay, we're ready. Yeah, that's what I wanted anyway. I wanted him to get hit. There's another one gone. Missiles are on the way. Go get him, boys. Go get him. The damage, right? Front. Okay, that's not too bad.
So say we all.
Okay, we can pull these guys back a little bit.
On it, Commander. Understood.
We'll buck it after that guy.
Understood.
Make sure no one's going to crash into each other. I don't know if you can hit him that far. Probably not. But what the hell? Let's see what happens. The missile's gonna hit him? They are gonna hit him. Nice. Fighters are getting in, stuck in. He is way faster than all the rest. Was this guy damaged? A little bit, not much. Oh, he's not boosting. Why isn't he boosting? There you go.
Understood.
Make sure there's no one going to bloody crash into each other. You should be good. Guys are laying into him.
Yes, Commander. Yes, sir.
Well, his ass is grass. Oh, I wasted my missiles.
All Dreadus contacts are clear.
Nice.
We are go to jump to Helios Gamma, sir.
I'll sleep better when I can see the Ragnar clouds again. I don't think I've had more than 4 hours of rack time since PyCon.
We aren't safe yet. I want the Daedalus in Helios Gamma before we're attacked again. Yes, Admiral. FTL drives are spooling. Commander, we'll jump on your word.
All right. Let's watch the replay. Well, long live the fighters. The fighters absolutely annihilated that last ship. Good going, Vipers. Good going. Never underestimate the power of the fighters, I tell ya. Pound for pound, they're probably the best unit in the game. Maybe a bit overpowered.
What happened at PyCon and Caprica is unacceptable. If we're to get a handle on this war, we need offensive forces out there actively repelling these Cylon incursions. Commander, small strike groups may suffice for scouting. But to defend the colonies, we require full capital fleet groups led by officers of Colonial Fleet.
Sounds good.
I recommend you recruit experienced officers to provide strategic oversight to our fleets.
Sir, one of McKennelly's officers survived the attack on PyCon. We could recruit them to help aboard Daedalus.
It looks like I'm recruiting them no matter what happens.
Once an officer has been recruited, they need to be assigned to the fleet group they will oversee.
This officer is experienced enough to be promoted. Hand them their new badge, Commander. As they become more experienced, officers can choose to focus on fleet-wide tactics or bolster the strength of their personal flagship.
Okay. The skills increase officers' specialization for all units in the fleet. Increase the fleet point cap of the officer's fleet. Let's go for the pint cap.
The presence of a Colonial Fleet officer at a colony will encourage the local government to pay their Tilium stipend. We didn't create the articles just to have them ignored.
I'm fortified with an officer presence. Oh, it's getting complicated again. Fortified colony with steadily improved colony rating. I will be less likely to leave 12 colony lights. Colonies provide more titanium to the colonist fleet. Okay.
Commander, it is your job to keep the Daedalus well resourced and the 12 colonies defended. I have other business to attend to. Lieutenant Agathon will brief you when I have further commands.
Use Helen Starline coordinates to stage your fleet movements while engaging missions and defend the 12 colonies. Okay. I can do that. Blueprints. What did we get? Munitions. Munition torpedo. Your yield high quality torpedo servers. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. Build ships. We need to get the ships out. We really do. we'll get another one of them. Get it out there. Yeah, loads of fighters coming. I don't know where you want me to go, game. I don't know where you want me to go.
Set condition one throughout the station. Fleet group, Daedalus is under attack.
I thought that guy was meant to be transferred. Never mind.
Yes, sir.
Launch them bloody fighters, dude.
Launching alert Vipers.
There's a lot of them over in that direction, isn't there?
So say we all. Action stations! Yes, Commander.
Use the rock, the asteroid, as cover. They'll never know what hit them.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we'll throw everything we have into the fight.
Action stations ready. Yes, sir.
So everybody's angry. I think they're all angry. Okay, Red Squadron, you're up. Let them come to us.
Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. So say we all. So say we all. So say we all.
Here we go. Guns, guns, guns. Let's get some.
Yes, Commander. Yes, sir.
Hit him
hard. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Yes, Commander.
Give him a volley of missiles right in the face.
Yes, Commander.
What's his damage at anyway? His top is in bits. His tech biz damaged. He's gonna get a volley of missiles now and he's going to be sorry.
Yes, sir.
Make sure they don't fucking crash into each other. That would be bad. Let me tell you. Alright, I think we're ready. That's grass.
Missiles incoming.
Missiles incoming is right. Alright, who's gonna get hit? It looks like they're gonna miss. Oh, unless you're gonna get on. Let's start heading for this guy over here.
Understood.
Oh, he's already getting hit by missiles.
Yes, sir.
Give him a full broadside. And we'll give him a few missiles. Unable to lock target, okay. No problem. These two guys will intercept them anyway.
Understood.
Okay, we can't lock on him, but we can fire our guns at him. That's about it. We'll get him.
Understood. So say we all.
I'll give him a volley of missiles.
Yes, Commander.
For some reason, I think they're after this poor guy. So we'll get the defense up.
All hands on deck!
Because I think he's going to get hit by them missiles. I think he's the receiving end of that volley. Oh, the fighters, well done. Shooting the missiles, lads. Well done. Vipers shooting the missiles out of the sky. I didn't even realize they could do that. Nicely done, boys. Nicely done. And we'll give him a volley of missiles right in the face. He is down low, isn't he? Friendly missile, so I'll raise you up a little bit. Alright, nice. We'll go straight for this guy. Straight for him. Give them a volley of missiles for good measure.
Missiles on their way.
Pull this guy back. Get him down.
Understood. Level.
We'll do a turnaround. You got hit, but you didn't get that badly hit. Okay, he's going to get a full volley. Full broadside into the face. Also some missiles for good measure. He's going to be sorry he woke up today, let me tell you.
Fighter squadron is taking fire.
That's what they're there to do.
Manticore, oh! Down!
He bloody suicided. He bloody suicided. Did I just lose? I just lost two fucking fleet. I just lost two Manticores. Damn, man. Damn. Suicidal bastards. We are in trouble, boys and girls. That's not going to be easily replaced.
So say we all.
Shit, we just lost two good ships, I think. Well, let's not go head to head next time. Damn, that was my fault. That was my fault. Okay, lesson learned, I hope.
On it, Commander.
Oh, that was messy. That was messy. Two ships down. Needlessly down. Needlessly down. Not good, not good, not good. To do this way. I don't want any major collisions.
Sir. Understood.
Damn, I can't believe I did that. That was so stupid. I thought the enemy would, you know, get out of the way. I guess not. Can't believe we just lost two ships to the most stupid decision I've ever made. Oh well, shit happens. That's command. Lesson learned. Two towns, okay. Has anyone got any missiles? Two towns, all missiles are loading. He's got them. Let him have it. Getting hammered. Keep him in the fire arc.
On it, Commander.
Just keep laying into him.
Understood. Yes, Commander.
I think his ass is grass. Now he got lit up. That carrier lit him up. That was really bad. We lost two ships needlessly. Two ships down. Not good. Not good. That was our own stupid fault. But there you go. I'll shut up now and we'll watch a replay. Proceed. Not happy. I wasn't happy with that. Wasn't happy at all with that. We could have done better. But I'm playing through the game. Mistakes and all. We'll stick with them. See what happens. We're doing the Iron Man kind of thing, I guess. We're not reloading a save. We're down two ships. And that's the way it's going to stay until I replace them. Oh, bananas. Transfer the Diddlis. Transfer the Diddlis. Alright. On the plus side, we do have ships coming off the assembly line fairly fast, which is good. With mistakes like that, right, we are going to get them med. We're just a bit short on another one, but never mind, because we need more than one fleet out there. We need to get another fleet going. We really do, or we're going to be in trouble. You wish to report to rank 3 for 150 requisition points. Yeah, yes I do. Alright. Doesn't tell you what the perks are though. Are you sure you want this specialization? 10% extra gains. No, hang on, what does that one? Officer 2 plus 2 CIC subsistence strength. I don't know what any of them do. Let's go for the 10%, I guess. You need 800. Oh, it's getting expensive now. Okay. Right, we have time for one more game, one more fight, and then I'm gonna hop onto some No Man's Sky. So we'll engage these guys over here, I think. Okay. No, it's Helios. Is this Helios Alpha World? Okay, can we jump? Hang on, have we got any blueprints we can get? Capital ships. Locked. Alright, let's jump. We need to engage that fleet.
Set condition 1 throughout the station. Fleet group, Daedalus is under attack.
I wouldn't have it any other way. Okay, let's try and not crash into the enemy ships. Fool was me to think that the enemy would get out of the way. We need to get that weak. These ships are so weak. We need to get you behind here. Because you guys are so weak. Just make sure they're not going to crash into each other. That seems good. Alright, I'm happy with that. Let's boogie.
Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'm gonna leave this guy out of the fight. Because he's not that good, to be honest. But they are cheap and cheerful. For what you get out of them.
Yes, sir.
Fighters, anyway. And posture. Just in case.
Firing solutions updated.
On. Alright, they fire forward. Okay, I thought they fired on the side. Never mind, we'll keep them facing forward.
Yes, Commander.
Keep them there, close to the base. We'll get these guys out there. Already in a nice firing line. We don't want them exactly on the level as they were before, because I don't want to lose any more ships to crossing into the enemy. That was embarrassing. Posture up, full on attack. Let them blind fire into the darkness. No, I don't want you. I'll try and keep the line together in one piece. Get your posture up. I wish you could make that, and when you do it to one ship, you do it to all ships. That would come in handy. Get your turrets on. Get your turrets on.
Action stations ready.
Goddamn right they are. Goddamn right. Okay, we'll get you in behind. We'll get you the fighters out the door. We'll get you up to red alert. Launch your fighters, please. Okay, I don't want.
Yes, Commander.
Two of them at the same level, so we'll get you up a little bit. Alright, Dauntless, get your fighters out.
Yes, sir.
Red alert, here we go. Who's gonna start firing first? Nobody. Let's just check the map, make sure we got no sneaky peekies behind the cheekies. Okay, what we see is what we got so far. Let's get these fighters defending, get them assigned. You are Red Squadron, and you will defend your base of operations. You will be Black Squadron, and you too will defend your base of operations. Your Spare Squadron, I am going to get you over to this bad boy over here. get into the fight. As soon as they're close enough, these guys are gonna do a hard left turn and just give them a broadside. Just make sure everyone's out of the fire arc.
Understood.
They'll definitely be firing in this one.
On it, Commander.
Can't fire missiles because we haven't identified targets, but that will all change. The missiles will start flying after this round, I guarantee it. There we go, first blood to us.
IFF confirms unit is hostile.
Nice. Fly right into this broadside. We'll get right in their faces.
So say we all.
We'll get the fighters in on this too. Down. We're in contact. We know what we're up against. Shouldn't be much of a problem. I usually eat these small little heavy fighters, I'd call them. Because all they do is fire missiles and run away like little bitches. I don't foresee a problem with this fight. I hope. Famous last words.
Yes, Commander. Understood.
We're gonna have. You're gonna. The sky is gonna be lit up with the missiles.
Yes, Commander.
Side in on this. Probably not in range yet. So gang, you're good there. Alright, shit's gonna hit the fan. Oh yeah, let's get them fighters. Let's get them into the game.
Yes, sir.
Where are the other fighters? I want you defending this guy. Just in case anything sneaks near the base. Alright, I think we're good. Ooh, missiles all over the place. They're after the big ships. Oh my god, the carrier is in a lot of pain. Shit. We need to get the damage protection on.
All hands on deck!
We are going to get hit largely. And there's nothing we can do about it. I just hope she survives it. We already got one of them down. One is down. I'm just worried about this one now. Can't really afford to lose these guys. They're too good. And right, what are we doing? It's getting complicated now. It's getting messy. We'll get you in there. Get a broadside going. Get some missiles going. You're on the perfect level.
On it, Commander.
Get my volley of missiles in the face. Oh, it's getting messy. We'll get you up because I'm paranoid about getting rammed again. 3 turns till missiles. You over here, come around this way, get the back guns firing on him. I have a feeling he's going to make a move on the carrier. Do we have missiles? We have missiles. His ass is grass. I'm not gonna waste missiles on him. Or him. This guy here. He has. Him. We'll fire a volley of missiles on him. This is gonna be over quickly, I think. This is gonna be over quickly. Yeah, we're good. We got missiles in 3 turns. We'll get you zooming in here. If they're still alive in the next turn, we'll come around and get them from behind. We'll get you up though. I don't want you crashing into anything. About this one now. I hope we don't lose it. I hope not. Here we go. I think we're doing good. Booyah! Is that it? Nice. Nice! Quick and easy. Quick and painless. Let's watch the replay. I will shut my filthy mouth.
Thank you.
And like that, poof, they were gone. We just steamrolled right through them. They didn't stand a chance. Alright, that is the end of Battlestar for today. I am going to switch over to No Man's Sky, and unfortunately, because I am on the PS4, which means I'll have to end the stream. But fear not, I will be back in mere moments. And if you're watching this on YouTube, just hit that link below in the description, and you'll be sent over to my Twitch channel. That's what I'm trying to say. Right, looks like we got a mission. Mission 6, by the looks of it. We will do that tomorrow at some stage. We got another couple of enemy fleets in the sector, so yeah, fun times ahead. Fun times ahead. Let's save the game. And we are, just make sure that's saved. Yeah, okay. We are done it. Done in it and dusted for this one anyway. I'm really getting into this. I'm enjoying it. I hope you can tell I'm enjoying it. I like a bit of strategy. Alright, Battlestar will continue tomorrow at some stage. But I'm switching over to No Man's Sky now. So, peace, adios, and have a good one.